But in 1989, a wave of popular unrest unleashed by the liberalizing reforms of Glasnost